Hi, John Wanoa here again. I just wanted to take a shot of the lighthouse, just with the light turning around, from the north end, looking south, and just to see the light shining and turning. This lighthouse used to be on East Island, Pana Okena Island, and they brought it back on the dry land, because the island was slipping away, breaking up. So yes, I'm so pleased we're here. Desmond and I, there he is, he's over there in the dark, can't see him, but he's got our light on us. And we've had a good session yesterday in Ruatoria towards Port Awanui. And he and I, it looks like we've been successful at Tumutumu Pairoa meeting in Gisborne at the Emerald Hotel. And from that, we are just waiting for the Maori Land Court to give us the lease for that property. As far as I'm concerned, it's been signed, and we've been talking to the leasers of the property, Richard and Leslie Fisher, a nice woman, and I think we're going to get on pretty well. If you're watching this video, Leslie, thank you very much. Desmond and I, we want to help you and the community, and it's a good start for us in one of many of our projects there, to hear what the community has to say. Your call, really. We want to do something on the block as a base for our projects on the Ranfurly Bank, the tidal energy, and also other community matters. So we have got our plans that you can see online, moaipowerhouse.com. moaipower.com. Oh, powerhouse. moaipowerhouse.com. So there you'll see us and construct things with us to make some revenue from the land shareholders, and hopefully one day we'll have a meeting with them and get them involved with the area, and in particular Port Awanui. We have some good things that we want to discuss with Highlands, Brian Highland and Pat Highland. Pat Highland owned the hotel in Waiku Hotel in Tikitiki. I was a mechanic there in CDH Garage, Percy H in the shop, and the general store down below. So I did a lot of work on the school education buses and the lighting plants around in the area, or the whole area, for the school and the education department. Also with the oil rigs, Te Kapa oil rig and the Te Puia oil rig, as a mechanic engineer, deckhand. So we've got a bit of history in this area, Rangitikia, and also Ruatoria, to share. I just want to teach the young people skills that I can pass on, so I can watch them do all the work for everybody. Okay, so thank you very much. This little clip, just to fill it in, we're just waiting for the sun to come up. We're just biding a bit of time with this wonderful lighthouse here on the eastern tip of the North Island, New Zealand, and the easternmost part of the world, that we are gracious to be here to watch the sun come up. We'll just wander over here. You can see it's just starting to break daylight, and we're hoping it'll show its face very shortly. It's on about 22:07 now, so it'll be more 10:45 that the sun will poke its head up on the eastern side of there. So that's a ship down there. Putting his crayfish pots in, I think that's what it is. But certainly that light that was shining across the sky was not anything ordinary. It's the first time I've ever seen something like that. So my suspicions is that it might be one of those flying objects that they can investigate this film and see what it is. Okay, so it's from me and Desmond, Manu and John. Thank you for this trip for now. We'll see you shortly. Bye for now. Today is the Wednesday, the 28th of June 2016, bidding you a nice day.